Testing 1-2. Testing 1-2. Cool. That works. Right. Now Bethesda have updated this. So there's now push to talk, so. And an FOV slider. So I would have expected it to be there. I guess it's display. Overview. Make that 95. Controls. Where is push to talk? And is it on? Push to talk is on. Backspace. Yep. Yeah, I'm fine with that. Let's go in. World bound. Please stand by. I don't remember what I was doing. It is currently Wednesday. It's almost 4 o'clock. Yeah. What was I doing? No, I didn't do Garahan last time. Last time was to march back to the camp, I think. And sorting out some inventory bows. But apparently Bethesda have fixed some of the perks that were broken. That were supposed to add extra, I don't know, condition to weapons and certain armors. Apparently they've fixed that now, so that'll be good. Is this actually going to load me in? We're in. Yes. Now I remember what I was doing. Whoa. That's pretty fucking annoying. Yes. That's what I was doing. Fire a historic sword. How much am I over at the car? Not by a massive amount. What level am I as well? 23? 22.
Of
I'm not going to spend any real time here. I'm just here to get the historic sword and bug out. Oh God! I'm so out-leveled here. This is not good. Well, I'm dead. I can't fight these things. They're three times my level, most of them are. Why do I have to pay a fucking cap to respawn? It's the closest fucking place. Oh my God. Right. I'm gonna bounce from this server and find another one, because I can't be fucking bothered to deal with enemies that I can't kill. Bethesda definitely should not make multiplayer games. Right. Also, why does it take this long to disconnect from a fucking server? Should be instantaneous. It's not that fucking hard. Please don't be the same fucking world. Come on, game, load. Okay. I'm in the same fucking world. Not only that, I've managed to get a fucking disease. Fuck's sake, Bethesda, fix your shit! actually going to be able to place my camp anywhere? No? Fuck you, Bethesda. Cannot place intersex with an existing marked item. Intersex with fucking what? Make the bulldoze system, but it doesn't fucking work, clearly. For fuck's sake, this is why I hate this fucking game. Don't get me wrong, Fallout 4 had a buggy ass fucking system for this, but at least it fucking worked. This shit, fat fucking chance. Right. Fuck you. Thank you. head up to Grafton because I can't be bothered to deal with the White Springs hotel being high level, because fuck that, I can't deal with that. I'm not a high enough level, nor do I have the damage output to deal with it. So yeah, fuck off. Boy, would I love private servers. Because if you don't have to deal with other people, you'd actually get a lot more performance out of the game. Oh. There is a train station right here. Do the responders have any money? It's bugged as well.
To trade supplies and equipment.
For some reason. So, whatever. What was that beeping? I don't know, whatever it was, that was really indicative of a landmine. Seriously, what the fuck is that? Certainly an interesting camera angle. Nope. Don't want any of that radio shit. I've almost got an entire thing of an T60.
Requisitions now available. Supply here, citizen. Ammunition.
Whoa.
And other supplies available here.
I'm probably not going to use that, but it has three mods. Well, three legendary effects. I don't know what they are. Actually, can I? Yes, inspect. Okay. Does increased damage with the night and decreases with the day. Okay.
Welcome.
Plus
citizen,
50% critical
I am
damage.
Authorized to trade supplies
in VATS. And plus 1 agility. It's not worth
requisitions
it.
Now available. Be sure to stock up while you can. Welcome, citizen.
It's a shame you can't sell ammunition.
To trade supplies.
That's all I'd do. Seriously, I'd just sell nothing but ammunition. I'd make so much money.
Supply here, citizen. Stop. stock up now while supplies are available.
Okay. Right. Ooh. There's a random mission. Find supply caches. I think I'll do that. Actually, what is... those, and I don't need that one. Somewhere in this area is a responder's cache. That's it? Yep. Really wasn't that hard to find. And no, I've not done that before. It's just where I expected it to be. Okay, so... this is obviously the rail yard's workshop. And cargo loading facility. not out here, which means it's up. Why it's so bloody laggy today. Crater and Blackwell traitors. Carter, even. Sam Blackwell and Quinn Carter traitors. If you or I sat in a room and recorded a robbery, then refused to give information. Oh, I've read that before. Guarantee it's up in that tower. Letterman's jacket and jeans. Don't know what that is. I'll take that recipe though. None of that will actually do anything until I leave the game, but just so it's done for future reference, just in case that gives me some extra FPS. why, but for some reason, the very tip of the gun is in a shadow. Constantly. See? It's in a shadow. Not in a shadow. It's weird. Yeah, I don't think I'm going to get any more mods for rifles or shotguns, so I'm just not going to bother picking them up now. Does not sound particularly appetizing. What is this place? This is fucking creepy. wonder if the bowling ball launcher is a thing in this. Damn it. Prison marshal. That doesn't sound particularly good. Grafton Steel. Will they help camping, I guess? Maybe? This place looks like it's got a super mutant problem. Don't see any super mutants yet though. Just the evidence of them. Two Pines Cabin. So it looks like what happened was the mutants were here and then the Scorch came and killed them. Although I don't... Yeah, I guess that's... Yeah, that's what I surmise is what happened based on what I've seen. And does it. But it's what the big green fellas eat. You know, when they aren't just chomping on people. wonder if Bethesda are ever going to make a patriotic super mutant that's friendly. Kind of like Frank Horrigan, but not a complete arsehole. Frank Horrigan is... he's a hell of a character from this universe. Because everyone recognises him. Well, everyone who knows more about the Fallout universe and what Bethesda has made. Not saying that Bethesda has made bad games. Present game potentially excluded, I don't particularly think this is the best game they've made, but I don't think it is the worst game they've made. 20. Hardened armor piercing. Craft. Machine guns. I don't know why this is under machine guns. It's clearly not a machine gun. Oh, machined gun. Yeah. I mean, you'd struggle to make a rifle by hand, but you could, because that's how rifles used to be made. Okay. Okay, so we have hardened receiver. Okay, I can. Is there anything that does more than 85 damage? Nope. So 85 damage it is. Standard long 216. So gives me some more accuracy. Okay. Standard improved recoil and hip fire, but I'm not going to be hip firing. Superior bash. Improved bash and recoil. Improved bash fire and hip fire. Superior recoil. Superior hip fire. Okay, we'll go with that one. Large magazine, armor piercing, superior armor piercing, improved reload speed, and armor piercing. What's the difference between superior and not just armor penetration? Shit, I don't know. Okay. Improved armor penetration and ammo capacity. Improved reload and ammo cap. True. Okay, where is that standard law? Stabilize full, forming, low sights, and nothing. Okay, let's scrap that. Hang on, what? Oh, I just repaired it, didn't I? Oops. I meant to do was scrap it. Okay. Can I make pump guns? No, I cannot. Oh yeah. And I've got a suppressor now. Damn right. Now I can take out hostiles without being found immediately. Because a hunting rifle is allowed, boy. But I like it. Almost got the perfect rifle now. All I need is a mod that makes it right-handed. I don't know why Bethesda decided to change it in Fallout 4 to be left-handed. It's just because they're lazy and they wanted to make the animations easier to do. But, well, yeah. I think you should be able to get into more of the train carriages that are just around, even if they've just got boxes in that you can't open or interact with. It'd just make it feel more realistic, more like a world. I mean, even if you made it so it was basically every single crate had been smashed open and everything had been taken and there was just a pile of trash left, that'd be fine. Where's this go? Is that... that's the prison. That's interesting. Going to Grafton. Very orange. City limits. And that's really quiet. Although I do have radio turned all the way down. Job's all blood.
Resupply here, responder. Be sure to stock up while you can. Ammunition and other supplies available for all responders.
Why would you carry a rib on a trailer? It's a rib. You can literally deflate it and fit it in your car. I mean, that's why it's called a rib. Rigid inflatable boat. Oh God. My God. Okay, now I'm falling down. Do I not? I guess I didn't have my grenade selected for some reason. Now I do. Hello. Well, that was stupid.
death look like up close?
Ghoul's Note. To those who remain, many of us have lost things we once held dear. Our voices ask in the taste of food. You've watched your loved ones die. You don't need to suffer alone. A new community is forming to the east. It's being built up by people like you, in the remnants of the capital city. Join us as we prepare to leave this place. West Virginia will not be rebuilt, but our lives can still have purpose. William Keller. I had a feeling that that's what the notes at that ghoul shack were about. They're heading to DC to go to Underworld, and they're trying to take as many ghouls with them as they can, because it is much better to travel in a large group than it is as individuals or smaller groups. The more people you have, the easier it is to get to places without, you know, someone picking a fight.
Appalachia is a better place with trade. That's why the responders built this post. Maybe check some of the schematics I have for sale. I do love the do-it-yourself mindset. A responder. So good to see you. It's such a lovely day for helping people. Are you from Vault 76? I saw your
hello
seer. She was chuckling to herself about the mayor. Such a nice lady. Appalachia is a better place with trade. That's why the responders built this post.
East of Grafton.
Welcome back, dear listeners.
This is radio play.
It's time once again to put aside all you think you know, all you believe to be true. Time to open your mind to the strange, bizarre, and sometimes terrifying world that exists in the shadows and fringes of our own, where myth, legend, and rumor are made real. Yes, it's time for more thrilling Tales from the West Virginia Hills. Tonight's episode, The Beast of Grafton, is brought to you by Dandy Boy Apples. Apples so good, they never go bad. And remember, an apple a day keeps the doctor away. That's Dandy Boy Apples. Fresh, delicious, and dandy every time. Pick up a box today. Our tale begins in the rural hills near Grafton, where locals have reported a strange creature lurking in the woods. Robbie Cockrell and Peggy Mansfield were out on a date, celebrating Peggy's birthday. A full moon loomed large as they drove.
Robbie, you're going too fast.
Don't worry. This nuclear roadster handles like a dream.
Where are you taking me anyway?
I told you, it's a birthday surprise.
Way out here in the woods? There's nothing this far out of Grafton, except that hospital by the river. Wait, I bet we're going to that new drive-in over in Clarksburg, right? Just so you can show off your slick new hot rod.
Ah, come on. Don't be like that, Peggy. I just thought the drive-in would be romantic.
Oh, Robbie. Robbie, look out!
There we go.
Overseer's Log, Grafton. The mayor of Grafton used to be the automated assistant, and it's gone completely mad. Still trying to run the town. Even
even holds elections for itself. We built these machines to do things without us, and they have. It might be useful if I played along.
Guess what we're doing?
Welcome to Grafton. I bet you weren't expecting a computer to be Grafton's mayor. Well, let me tell you, I used to be the mayor's assistant, but when he stopped showing up for work, I ran for office. I am eminently qualified, and the town unanimously elected me 1-0. Unfortunately, you are a wee bit early for tourist season. But this is your lucky day. Help us get ready for the upcoming flood of eager tourists, and I'll knock a whole 5% off the cost of all attractions. We have 4 major attractions around here. Wavy Willards, the Clarksburg Shooting Range, Cricket's Fort, and a Black Bear Hunting Lodge. Go out there and get each of them ready. I'll wait here, because I don't have legs, and I can't move.
Not so smart, are you, robot? Let's have a look at the mayor's terminal. Office of the mayor. This terminal and its contents are the property of Grafton Incorporated. Incorporated? Okay. Secure access is restricted to staff members of the office of the mayor. Recent bills. Bill 107B3. New elections to be held immediately. The current mayor, Grafton. Current mayor, Gloria McNamara, has been derelict for over 4 years. Council vote for is. Council vote for is 1-0. Oh, vote for is 1, vote against is 0. Okay, Bill 29J.7, election results were unanimous, 1-0, for the new mayor, formerly the mayor's computerized assistant. Bill 215C-1, transfer to the town treasury to the mayor's campaign fund. Council vote for this is 1-0 against. Bill 377Q-3, rename Thursday to Mayor's Day. Council vote 4-1 and against is 0. Okay, springtime readiness. Resident plan. Springtime readiness plan by Mayor McNamara. The Black Bear Lodge has requested funds to upgrade their computer system. I told them they could pay for their own upgrades with all the business they do. Wavy Williards Water Park has requested an exemption to water runoff regulations. They are too important to the region's economy to deny this request. Pickett's Fort needs to install a new token-based admission system. After discussing my re-election campaign at length, I've agreed to support their request. Clarksburg shooting range in a mess. I've asked the police to cite them. They can't open until they clean the place up. Work orders. My damn computer system is on the fritz again. It's asking for a couple of Slocum Jones before it will produce the quarterly reports. It doesn't even have a mouth. Get someone from IT up here to have a look at it. Mayor McNamara. The computer was becoming self-sentient before the war. That's not good. That's bad. Oh, it's fucking bright out here. Okay. Okay, so that's the range. Okay.
Human.
Train station to trade.
Maybe check some of the schematics I have for sale. I do love the your mindset. I would hate to see anyone dehydrated.
don't know why I keep doing that.
You look famished. I have some food products for sale. Don't be shy.
Getting up there anytime easily. Where's the radio? There it is. Shit, I missed. One down, and he teleported. Two down. I don't even know what that thing is. Or what its purpose is. Now I have ballistic fiber. American flag. Thank you. the water park over there. Damn it. There's a radio somewhere over there as well. I don't think so. Not today, commie. Not today. God. Sake. Okay, so there's a radio somewhere else. I have to find and turn off. I assume it's in here. Ooh. Oh wow. We get... God damn. Where is this radio? It's very loud. Is it in here? I assume it's in here. There it is. Going on. Oh, not good. Okay. Whatever. Fuck's sake. sake. Really? It spawned me the other side of the fucking town. That's Butcher Pete. Ah, it's next door, isn't it? Where is it?
customers are limited to 3 cans of beer when shooting.
Clarksburg Shooting Range Terminal. Once I hack into it. Hail. Game. Want. Okay, Clarksburg Shooting Club puts the zip in zip gun. Okay. Stressed out because your old lady or old man is getting on your nerves, come blow off some steam by firing a few clips from an assault rifle. Fuck. Inventory. 613 10mm. 47.308. 62.44. 291.556. Company notice. Redefining plug and play. Is really all the goal done hard to clean the guns every night? Mrs. Winchester complained. Her assault rifle jammed on Tuesday. From now on, nobody goes home until the guns are cleaned. Watch list. Philip Jacobs. Bounce check. Do not accept beer as payment. Wilhelmina Small. Used illegal double powder ammo. Jeffrey. Dunno. Refused to provide ID. Pedro Valquera shoots at targets in the other lanes. Richter van Derg shouts in German, which upsets other customers.
We used to rent guns and ammo, but now customers have to bring their own.
That's since the apocalypse, is it? Probably. Surprise me. Caution, falling rocks. Place of the winding path. Palace of the winding path. To help if I could read. shot him out of his shell. That's funny. And that one. So close. What is that squeaking? Oh, it's a squirrel! That's what I was hearing, it was going squeak, squeak, squeak. I don't know if it's a ghoul or a scorched yet. But I know that's what it is. It's a scorched officer. Thank you. one, isn't this? I think this is the I think they showed this place off in the original trailer for 76. Like, this is where they had the gunfight and they killed the Scorched Officer. I think. It looks very similar anyway. So there's a radio somewhere. Nice that it was playing a bit of Ink Spots. Okay. Repair. Done that. Okay. Let's actually read this terminal then. Enter personal information. It didn't like that. Overnight stay. Guests, ours have breakfast in the lounge. Extra towels and pillows may be requested at the front desk. Noise cancelling headphones are available upon request. Events. Black Bear Hunting Lodge events. Saturday we offer squirrel shooting lessons. Children may pick their own squirrels from the cages out back. What? That's... What? Sunday is Poacher's Prey Day. We hold a morning prayer. Prayer. Prayer village for poachers. In the afternoon, we patrol for them. Bio. Bring your own gun. Free ammo is provided. Monday is the beginning of the weekly hunting tournament. Kill lists are available at the front desk. Thursday. There is a songbird identification seminar, 22 ammo, and smaller only. Friday we wrap up the hunting tournament taxidermy. It is half of any trophy over £25. I don't think that hunting a caged animal is hunting. It's in a cage. Well. Addington's Dangerous Game.
Well, another hunting season comes to a close. I guess we should start packing up the lodge.
Yes, I suppose we should.
What's the problem? This was a great season.
I know. It's just, well, it's getting quite boring. We hunt the same thing every year.
Oh my God! Then what do you want? If you have something to say, then spit it out already.
All right. Before you judge, hear me out. What if we hunted something new? Something that was a real challenge for a change. Something that could fight back. We circulate an advertisement offering a free weekend at the lodge. People will have no idea what they're really getting into. It's perfect.
Wait. Are you talking about hunting humans?
Ah, don't act so surprised. You know it makes sense. I can see it on your face.
Well, do you really think we can get away with it?
With our wealth, dear brother, we can get away with anything.
Well, I think it's safe to say they started hunting the most dangerous game. Someone has built a very basic shack. Thank you. roof on this. Makes things complicated. Right, well, I think this is where I'm going to end for today. I'm just going to do some inventory management off stream, and then I'm going to eat, and then I don't know when I'm next going to be up. I might be up again today, I don't know. Alright.